Hi guys. Sanlu Group and the Tainted Milk Crisis. Case Study Solution. This case is about international business, joint ventures, supply chain. In late 2008, a tainted milk humiliation shocked the world and unfolded in China. Lethally high amounts of melamine were found in infant formula being sold in the marketplace. Sanlu Group Inc. Thanks for watching this video.